Good evening and welcome to On Stage with Mantis. I am Mantis.
Over here. Okay.
I am the author of these three fabulous books.
Wow, am I getting either too fast or too echoey?
From an Empty Heart, Words, Passion, Love, and Explorations of Emotion. Yeah, poetry. If you like poetry, then find them. If you don't, then don't, and see if I care. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have very special guests doing very special music in a very special way. Darling Pet Munkee.
Song about a good friend of ours named Frank.
Chance. Monster
So we're Darling Pet Munkee, and we only sing songs about items sold in the back of old comic books. This next song is about what we're wearing right now. Why are we scared?
I don't know. It's scary.
And even through your television, we can see through your clothes.
Yes.
With our x-ray specs. So beware. But you're all beautiful people in television land. So thank you for being here looking back at us.
We'll take you to a zombie dance.
Deep in the heart of Transylvania. a castle in the mountains. A man named Dracula lives. And this man gains all of his power from the soil that surrounds his castle. But we wanted some of that power. So we went to Transylvania. And we stole his soil and put it in a necklace. This is a song called Genuine Soil from Dracula's Castle.
Those who have paid the ultimate price.
Dracula sometimes drives around in his fancy, brand new Cadillac. I'm not driving around in my brand new Cadillac. I'm exploring outer space in my jet rocket spaceship. Jet rocket. How'd you call your lover boy?
Trash, don't pick it up. Take your love away. Oh, trash, don't pick it up. Take your life away. Oh, trash. Whoa, whoa, my sweet baby. Whoa, whoa, you're the one. Whoa, whoa, you're the trash. Don't take my love away. Oh, trash. Don't take my life away. Oh, trash. Don't try to take my life away.
Hello, TV viewers. You are watching Darling Pet Munkee. And right now, we are about to hypnotize you. But don't be afraid. We will not make you do anything too embarrassing, I think. So, pay very close attention. Stare into your screen, stare into our eyes. Stare into the hypno coin.
Look into my whirling motion. Look into my swirling eye. Look into my optic potion. Into my hypno, hypno, hypno coin. Look into my whirling motion. Look into my swirling eye. Look into my optic potion. Look into my
snap our fingers, you will wake up and remember nothing. So, many of you out in television land, television viewers, you may not realize, you may think, based on other things that you see on television, that the world's most dangerous animal is a shark or maybe like a bear.
Bigfoot.
A shark riding on Bigfoot's back.
Oh my God. With a dragon.
With a dragon on
Why
top.
Not?
But the real threat to humanity comes not from sharks and bears. It comes not from dragons riding on Bigfoot's back. It comes from what you might know as one of the tiniest of the creatures here on Earth. The sea monkey. And this is a song about them. We'll be right back. Although sea monkeys are the most dangerous animal. There was once a day when you could open the back of a comic book and place an order for a live squirrel monkey to arrive at your door. And we ordered one of these monkeys. And it turned out that our monkey loved rock and roll so much that he taught us this song.
Well, I got a monkey from the back of a catalog.
These are my real eyes, so I can't change. That's why it's very kind of these young ladies to wear similar eyes to mine to make me not feel like such an outcast. But now it's time for them to show their true faces and for me to keep mine. We're Darling Pet Munkee. One of our favorite local bands is called Do Not Forsake Me, Oh My Darling, and we're going to play a few songs that may have been written for that band.
Nine.
The song is called It's Your Funeral. Song called Do Not Forsake Me, Oh My Darling.
Put your pen to the paper, save your heart someplace later. The ink twists and bends, don't you sign. Thank you.
You can try, you can try, you can try. Can't walk ahead. Can't fall back. You can't sidestep this one. You can try, 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 you can try. Try to run. Try to run. Run, just run.
Thank you, Mantis, for having us on.
Yes.
Thank you for coming. Ladies and gentlemen, darling pet monkey, next week, Love and Opium. That's not a question. I'm pretty sure they're here. In 2 weeks, Tsunami is Sound, surfing and music and stuff. And in 3 weeks, we had the Lindsays with some Irish folk. They're returning. They're bringing a couple of friends and making another big hit, an international splash and stuff. And 4 weeks, we have 51 shortfalls. And we have some more shows after that. We just got things going. We got some more time. We got about 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
About 10 minutes? Yeah, about 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
That's like a short version of Inagata De Vita.
We might have to change our switch back. All right, we'll rock this.
They're going to play and
this is,
until they go numb. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Darling Cat Monkey.
This is an experimental jam. So we are Darling Pet Monkey. Sophia and I play in a band called Do Not Forsake Me, Oh My Darling. Kathy plays in a band called Axe Munkee. We came together, we combined forces, we combined band names, and we came up with Darling Pet Munkee. So we presented to you many songs by Darling Pet Munkee, songs all about items sold in the back of comic books. Then, as a little treat, we played, or a punishment, depending on how you look at it, we played some songs by Do Not Forsake Me, Oh My Darling. This is a brand new song that will be by Axe Munkee, yet to be presented, I believe. Never been presented in public before, so now the whole world will know about it. And this is my television drumming debut, which is something.